Hi, my name is Steve Souders. I work at Google. I'll be speaking at Google I/O, which is happening at the end of May, the 27th and 28th, up in San Francisco. And I work in web performance. I'm the creator of YSlow. I wrote a book a couple years ago called High Performance Websites. And I'm actually just finishing up a second book. And writing a book is a long process. This one took over a year, a lot of research. There's a lot of moving parts. And luckily, most of that is behind me, and I'm entering one of the last phases of getting a book out, which is called pimping the book. So I'll be honest, I'm here partly to pimp the book. I also want to spread these performance best practices, but the way I do that is by going around and talking about the best practices in my next book, Even Faster Websites. So what I typically do is I'll go to, you know, I write blog posts, I release software related to the book, but I also go to conferences and I do talks. I don't want to do the same talk over and over and over again. So this book, just like my previous one, is a collection of about a dozen performance best practices, and I'll pick three or four of those to talk about at any given conference and mix it up a little bit. And I'm happy to say I've been holding off on talking about one of these performance best practices until Google I/O. And that one is called Going Beyond G-Zipping. And the key behind this one is an observation. So this rule is actually written, the chapter is authored by my office mate here at Google, Tony Gentilcore. And what he discovered is we know that compression is really important, compression of text responses like HTML, CSS, JavaScript. But it turns out that about 15% of the world's population does not get compressed responses, even though their browsers support that. So come out to Google I/O, come to my talk, Even Faster Websites, and find out why 15% of the world doesn't get compressed responses and what you can do about it. Thanks.